A fine girl that comes in to give the card to bring it, just lag them.
I'm gonna do it.
AJ is gonna give you the signal when to bring it. Just lag it so I can take my roll right, okay? Dondi, I'm gonna give my card to you. Just bring the one with the black calipers. Okay? So you're gonna bring that Lamborghini first, and then I'm gonna tell you, hey, this is the wrong one and stuff. Let's see how she reacts, okay? And then you're gonna take it and bring the other one with the green calipers, okay?
Okay.
And if it doesn't work, we're gonna keep running this, okay? Is there a lot of girls inside? Yeah? How many?
Like a lot of girls. They're inside this pool.
We're gonna keep running this role, because if it doesn't work out, we'll go to the next girl till something works out. Be ready for like a 5-hour video, okay? It's gonna take some time, but let's rock it. Let's run this shit.
I'm about to tell Opto to pull out, but tell the valet to lag it, okay? Lag it with her car. She's wearing like a sundress. It's orange. 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 Yeah.
What's up, buddy? Please hurry up.
Yeah? Okay, sure.
Thank you. Isn't it hot? Don't you want to stand in the shade?
I'm good.
How was your day going?
It's cool. Yours?
It's pretty cool. It's a little hot, but you know, I came to get a couple drinks.
Oh, I see.
Getting ready for work. I got to be a little buzzed.
All right.
Opto, nice to meet you. You're very beautiful. I like the whole fit.
Oh, thank you.
I like your tattoos. You come to G-Lounge a lot or what?
In Abuelo.
You got a boyfriend or?
Yeah, I do.
No, that's a line. That's what everybody says. I don't believe it.
Boyfriend.
Well, where is your boyfriend then? Can I get your number?
No.
Why not? Maybe I'm a good guy. You get to know me and stuff, you know? Let me get your Instagram. Maybe we could talk, you know?
Well,
and then you can give me your number.
I'm in a relationship.
So. You're in a relationship.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not gonna give your number, huh?
No, I don't give my number like that. I'm sorry.
Am I not handsome enough for you?
I never said you weren't.
So is there something that we could work here? Or?
No, not enough.
You're not even looking at me. You're looking at your phone. Do you want me to leave you alone?
I'm gonna be leaving right now.
Waiting for my car to come too. Hey bro, how long does it take for your valet to bring the cars?
2 minutes.
2 minutes? So I'm in a hurry, bro. I gotta go. Did you scratch my car?
No, sir. I didn't scratch your car,
sir. I see little scratches over here.
No, no word. You know, I just tell your car.
Going for the car, bro. I can't believe this shit. It's crazy.
Sure, you know?
Yeah. Go around.
Huh?
You just go around. Look at the car and there's no one scratching.
Is this yours?
Yeah, it's my car. You like it?
Cool.
Huh?
What are you about to go do right now? Something later?
Huh?
You want to do something later?
Yeah, you gonna give me your IG?
Yeah.
This is not my car, bro.
No, your car, sir?
No. You got the wrong car.
Oh, yeah, I got the wrong car. I'm sorry.
Yeah, please, bro. I got no time, bro. Fuck.
Was
it
your car?
No.
Oh, okay.
So you're gonna give me your IG, or?
It's like a personal IG. I don't really have people like that.
You just said you're gonna give it to me.
Yeah, but, I don't think I should.
Why not?
It's like my personal. I don't really have people like that.
Then why did you just approach me and say you're gonna give me your IG?
Ah,
finally. Ah, good job, bro. You made it on time, huh?
Yeah,
5 minutes late. You gonna pay me my money or what, huh?
I really, really.
You get no tip today.
Okay.
You get no tip.
My bad.
Huh? Can you shut the car off for me, bro? I can't hear it. I thought you said I didn't. No, I said they brought the wrong one earlier. Can't you see the brakes?
Oh.
They brought the wrong car.
Well, why don't we go do something then?
Why don't we go do something? You just told me you don't want to hang out.
Well, let's go. I'll change my plans for you.
Yeah, it's okay. Next time I'm going to tell your boss to fire you, bro. You don't do that shit, okay? You know I'm on clock. You know I come here all the time. I'm a VIP guest over here, but you don't do that shit.
Next time park is going to be on me.
Okay. All right, bro. Thank you. Sorry. I'm going to still snitch on you, okay? What made you change your mind? So you're going back and forth with me. At first you saw the car, you're like, yeah, I'm down. Then you found out it's the wrong car, and you're like, I don't want it. Now I'm changing my mind. Now you're changing your mind. You're confusing
me. Well, I made up my mind now.
LA girls confuse me. Hey, bro, can you come here for a sec? Can you take a picture with your phone and then send it to me?
Sure.
Yeah. Just me and her. Can we take a picture together? She look good. I look good, you know?
Sure.
All right, let me see the picture. Let me see the picture. We just need one. All right. Yeah. You like it?
Yeah? Yeah, that's cute.
It's cute, right? I'm going to show all my LA friends what a gold digger looks like. Bye.
Fucking did it, bro. He fucking did it.
Thank you, bro. Send this to me, okay? Okay? This girl is a gold digger, okay?
Okay.
Don't fuck with him. Watch out from her, okay? Okay. I see follow me, follow me, follow me. Look at the following, I got some people I used to look up to. I turn this fan base into my fan base, now you're like, fuck Drew. You know we can't run up.
Bro, hey, you fucking did it, my G. Hey, flip it back around. I know we got it from our angle. I'm gonna check camera B. Real ones with me. They tell me my future like Halle Berry. Goddamn, the fuck just happened?
The fuck did you do that, bro?
All your fucking, all your money and doing this. I'm like, choose food, this shit's expensive, man. I did it.
My boss is right here. Did it, bro.
Can you
eat
anything if it was
faster? We can finally feast now, bro.
Did you work out?
Yeah,
you guys
yeah, yeah. We got it. It took us 4 hours to film it, bro. They gotta put the double price on the gold diggers. Shout out to G Lounge for letting us use their valet. They always have bomb food. They have bomb ladies over here. She just walked away. But the link is gonna be in the video description. Come check it out. It's open at 4 p.m. They serve bomb ass food, hookah, alcohol. But come out and check it out, bro.
Yeah, so but I got a clear shot. I promise you.
So hopefully we got the second angle, bro. I'ma fuck you up if you didn't.
Shit, my ass is wide open.